My name is Minivans94, and I would like to welcome you to a live Call of Duty Infinite Warfare Zombies video. Today, DLC 1 is here. It's crazy. It's actually early. So, I don't know what to say about that. Unless if they're doing like, hey, it's midnight on the East Coast, here you go. Because currently where I'm at, it is about 11:15 in the evening at the moment. But we've got DLC 1 is here, Rave in the Redwoods. So this is my first game of it. Hopefully you guys do enjoy. Now I actually can go to bed tonight because I got work in the morning. But hey, that's awesome. But I probably won't. I'll probably be playing Rave in the Redwoods for quite some time. So, yeah, this is my game. I will skip the cuts. Of course, I'll watch it for myself, but when editing, I'll take it out. So, that's all I got. And basically, this video, I'll catch you guys next time.
Yo, yo, your brother from another mother up in here.
Wow. I got my fists. Oh, I don't even get a gun? What? Wow, that cutscene was pretty awesome.
Okay. Here I was, thinking you'd be the first one dead. Your athletic performance was better than expected, but still left much to be desired. Standard conventions would have recast you as a bumbling jock, but I hate standard conventions.
Oh, wow, this is cool. Okay, so I can use both fists. Awesome. What is this? Holy crap. Yeah, okay. Yeah, still got that. I gotta look around a little bit. Oh, snap. Bring it on, man. Bring it on. No. But, wow. This looks awesome. So, a lot of melee weapons. I'm actually really surprised I did not get my pistol.
Ghetto security system in full effect.
Jeez. There's just melee weapons everywhere. So now I can't level up my starting room pistol, but what, the Kendall? Anymore. Oh no, not the lost and found. Not that again. Okay. Wow, this map looks awesome, though. Lots of cool areas to play. Wait a second, what was that? I got a different thing. But yeah, no, that cutscene was amazing. If you haven't seen it, requires a pouch. What, the fire? Okay. Well, we'll just get rid of you. I want that spiked bat. Oh, and it's free. Oh, there's only one though. So.
Let's fire it up, yo.
Oh, got rid of that weapon. Well, you can use either. Well, that's cool. Oh. Oh. I don't have any ammo. Thank you very much. What I want to know is, I'll have to find this out, is,
don't like that.
Oh, dang it. I want to pick up this machete and see if it puts the bat back.
Yo, this one right here, it's got a nice vibe to it, dog.
Okay. So is the bat back? No, it's a one-time. Hey. One-time pickup. Alright. Oh. Oh, dear. That could have been bad. There's a lot of mule munchies. Okay. So, still sticking with the backpacks for some drops. That's cool. Oh. What was that? Oh, I got a pouch. I think. I'll save one here then. I guess, because one of them needed it at the fire. Butcher of the Bear Lake. Nice. Throw the pouch into the fire. What? What? Oh, it's rebuild. How long does it stay like this? Oh, this is sick, though. It can't stay like this forever. There's no way. Oh, okay. Oh, dear. Let's take care of you.
Yo, my man, you don't want to go there.
Okay. Fate and Fortune card, that works.
Infinite grenades!
I'm bringing that man to the neighborhood! Hell nah! Ripping the threads off limits!
Okay, another pouch, ammo.
Candy, dog.
25 zombies. Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna grab this. And let's explore a little bit. Kinda wanna go this way. Let's go. Oh dear.
Can't
okay.
Kill that ass? It's full effect.
Got a gun there, the Banshee. I got to activate. Must be a trap of some sort then. That's cool. I'm gonna miss so many things this first go. I'm just trying to be quick. Oh no, oh crap. It would be awesome if the zombie would just chill. I wonder if that's the only place we can throw the pouch at, is into the fire. Wait, I can inspect an item. Oh, crap. Okay, so here's another one. What are you? We need a gem. A door. Let's go this way. Wow, this is a big map so far. I have to take that.
Damn, military style, son.
Wait, now I got the swept bat. Oh, so I had this. Oh, okay. And another door that I can't afford now. Oh, hey. Oh, I didn't even look for the box. Oh, crap. Let's go inspect that item. Where was that? Right here? Just took a picture. Okay. I don't get it, but okay. I have no idea if this is gonna be a smart spot to. I was
I will have your soul.
What is that?
Damn, that's some hot shit right there.
Oh, damn! They, like, combine the clowns with the brute, because the brute would throw things at you. Those heaters gassed up. I haven't seen, Oh, I got a gem. I want to see what that does. Oh my god, this is so sweet. Oh, dude! Wait, he had an axe. Can I pick up the axe? Alright, it's... Oh, the gems are gonna be like the cards. Okay. Oh wow, they actually even redid the symbols for. Let's see. To add gem. Okay. Yeah, 100% like the, whatever it was called. Fate and Fortune Machines. So. Which way do I want to go? I want to go up. Tell you where anything is. Camp Wolf. Oh, power is that way, I guess. No, nothing there. Another what door? This is just an odd spot. Oh, zombie! I'm like, what? Oh, what are you? Oh, okay. A door. And another. I'll take some Semtex. Is this another place to throw the pouch? Yeah. Okay, well, let's go towards power, I guess. Okay. Well, I do apologize if.
Place looks worse than the last.
Camp Owl.
My FNF hand is ready to fly, yo.
Okay, more ammo. Lockers. Oh crap, that's a perk machine. No, I don't want to be there right now. Activate the what? Okay, so either way, it got you over there. That's cool. So really, I gotta go that way. I don't wanna go that way. This I wanna see.
Right between the eyes, yo!
I wonder if this- oh, well, it's not timed. Oh, it's a challenge station. I thought it said transportation. Let's just use this to get rid of it.
Keeping the neighborhood on lock.
Oh, whatever. Okay.
Yo, I'm getting bout it with my hearts and crafts.
There's a few bigger guys that have axes. I don't want to deal with them too much. Oh dear. Oh shit. Wait. Oof, where am I going? Place again.
All right. Now to get up out of here.
Do I like that? Do I like that we're going straight back to the arcade?
Here you are, rushed by my greatness, and yet you turn out a C-list performance. Oh, how the star has fallen.
I don't think I like this. It's going to the same place? Okay.
Let's bounce, yo. Yo, these things are like a get-out-of-jail-free card that you can eat.
Do I like that? That put... Well, I guess I shouldn't say anything, because to a point... I'll add this other gem for a second. Oh, this is... This map is pretty sweet. Fate and Fortune cards back up. Oh, that's what I was gonna do, is hit my gem again. Might pick up item. What item am I picking up? Oh. Okay. I have no idea. The mower. Here's another one. So I picked up an item, which I saw. The picture was... what? Oh, crap. Oh, it was this. Ooh, I want that. Throw my pouch into the fire. Isn't that what I got? Oh, wolf. Oh, yeah. Isn't that... not that? Oh, I must turn on the power. Okay. Whatever. Alright, back to where I was. Never mind. Wow, this place is like... oh, dear, this... this is really, interesting to look. Cabin's mine, boathouse, lake. Oh yeah, I gotta go that way too. Oh, I was gonna say, I think, before I went down or something, but I do apologize if some audio cuts out. Oh, another challenge. Okay, so this is a black hole challenge. Is this how you get those special grenades? I was gonna pick this up over my bat. Maybe. Actually, maybe I don't want to. I like my bat. Really, I think the only place I have to go is the mine. Well, I can go. No, I already went down here. This just brings me in here. Okay. Yeah. Nope. Wow, that's a slow fire, right?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and hold on to this.